bring together the Gornava community in the UK to help aid areas in Gornava. I've witnessed in first hand how this organisation has grown over the last 18 years. I remember when Gornava Welfare Association were just making improvements to a local school, temple and the library in Gornava, and now we are operating outside of Gornava as well. When I went to Sri Lanka this year, I was lucky enough to have seen some of the projects that Gornava Welfare Association has been doing for the last couple of years. I went and saw the Olerun Valvu Butukuri Ripu Division. The Olerun Valvu is a charity organisation located in Mulitivu. This charity project is to help those who are affected by war. We partnered up with the charity to make many disabled toilets as well as some wells in the local community. And we also bought land to build a workshop and office which they use to make legs for those who need them. It filled me with pride when I saw all the work that KWA has done. I was one of many who ran the 5K run to raise money for all this work. And those who ran and sponsored as well, I can tell you that everything you've done has been utilized to the fullest, and hopefully I'll be running again next year. There are many plans in place for the near future, and one of them has already begun. The KWA is raising funds for students who are unable to get tuition. And I believe that this project and any other projects that we decide to take on in the future will be very successful, like the many other projects we have done to this day. Thank you for listening.